On the 8th of June, 1982, at the height of the Falklands War, 53 men lost their lives and hundreds were injured in Argentine air attacks on British ships Sir Galahad and Sir Tristram. For the British military, this was the largest number of fatalities and casualties in a single incident since World War II. Now, using never-seen-before archive, CGI, and reconstruction, this documentary unearths the events that led up to that incident. Galahad.